Are you ready for a new challenge? Bring the big toes and heels together. Everyone, inhale. Exhale. This is our power kata. Inhale, pull the elbows back, extend up. Notice our heels are off the floor. Can you stay on the balls of your feet? Hold it. Inhale. Exhale, push. We're gonna take a dive. Drop your chest. Full length of your spine. Pull your belly in. Stay here. You should feel a little fire in your calves, in your back. Stay here. Now open the palms back. In your own time, lower the heels. Inhale. Well done. How'd that feel? Good? All right, we're gonna open everything back up now. Step your feet a little bit wider, entering a 5-minute hip opening block. First move, handy squat. Go ahead and sit down. You're gonna bring your elbows to the insides of the knees, palms, heart center. So you just gently use your elbows to press your knees away, opening up to the hips. And if you feel like you're rocking forward and back, or you might fall over, hopefully there are no obstacles behind you. Just take a minute to find your grounding. Equal pressure. Great job. Transition. Palms are gonna come down. Your right leg is gonna take a nice step back. Okay, so knees over the ankle here. Go ahead and lower the right knee to the floor. We're gonna play around with this one a little bit. Do you remember this stretch? Allow yourself to just roll onto the outer blade of your left foot.
Hip flexor.
Let the knee fall away.
Pretty good.
Okay, same move. We're gonna progress it a little bit.